Well, how did it go? Well done. Let's wait for news from Sayu.
I know exercise helps you grow, but this was a little too much exercise. I feel so dizzy. Everyone is spinning. No, I can't sleep yet. There was something important I was supposed to do first. Oh, right, yeah, I got it. I didn't know how to find a document you guys were talking about, so I just swiped a whole bunch of stuff that looks suspicious. Here you go. I'm going to sleep now.
My lady, what are we looking at?
This sealed envelope must be an official report that the Tenryou Commission is preparing to present to the Shogun. In addition, we have correspondence with the Fatui. It seems that Gujiaya was right. They have been fomenting unrest behind the scenes. This should be ample evidence. Please take them to Gujiaya. I trust you will have a plan for the next step. I will also gather some people to try and root out the rest of the Fatui and Inazuma.
Still, mind yourself when you face the Shogun. I still get goosebumps just thinking about her drawing that blade.
Again, we'll just have to trust Gujiai. She is close to the Shogun, so maybe she will have a way.
If Paimon remembers correctly, it should be time for a meeting with Yaimiko soon. Let's pack up our things and get ready to head to the Grand Narukami Shrine.